Damn, it's been a minute, sorry I'm in my feelings. But it's not a sad song, time to put that mask on. Trying to play them games with me, boy your life won't last long. This little 380 gon' hit like it got shoulder pass on. Damn, I'm clean in the bit, take a pic, flash on. Bitch, I'm headed for...
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, kind of Pluto, man. Ooh-wee. Carver Scarf Pluto, man, a.k.a. Mr. Uncle Buddy himself. Man, listen. So for today, we got a Q&A. Y'all been asking me, so I put up a poll on Facebook, Snap, and Instagram to try to interact with my subscribers and stuff like that. So I put up a poll, you know, for a Q&A. Y'all ask me questions, I answer them respectfully. I'm gonna answer y'all questions respectfully. So, hey man, before we hop into this video, man, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, please. Make sure y'all do all of those. And make sure you comment. Like, I wanna hear y'all feedback or what y'all wanna know. Anything, just let me know. Any video y'all wanna see, content, hit me up, cause I'll be leaving all the links to my socials, leaving all the links to my email, stuff like that. I leave all that in the description below. So make sure you go check all those out and follow me on all my socials in order to stay updated on what I'll be posting and when I do be doing posts like this. Real talk. So, hey, man, without further ado, let's go ahead and hop into this video. All right, man. Y'all crazy on this Q&A. So for the first question, it says, how many subs you got on YouTube right now? I'm at 136. I'm at 136 right now. We almost at 200, so y'all keep subscribing. All right, man. For question number two, it says, where do you see yourself in 5 years? Yikes. That's a great question. I heard that shit a million times, but will I see myself in 5 years? A successful YouTuber, of course. At least 10 million subscribers. Got a manifest, call into existence. I'm at 10 million subscribers, living financially free, no worries. Possibly coming up with my first child, graduated out of college. I'm beating graduated before college, before 5 years, but yeah, just basically living financially free. In Houston, Texas. That's where I see myself in 5 years with lots of investments and stocks and stuff going on. Yeah, that's where I see myself in 5 years. So the third question, what is your relationship status as of now? Listen, ho.
Oh, wow.
All right, look. My relationship status as of now, I'm single and not looking. I'm just going with the flow. Look, I'm just single and not looking. I ain't looking for nothing, you know, in particularly. I'm just actually, you know, more so into business right now. I'm more so into business, focusing on my YouTube, focusing on school. Not too much worried about, you know, no relationship or none of that right now. I know I'm young and stuff like that. So it's no need for me to get tied down at this such a young age. So, nah, I'm not worried about that right now. So, yeah, I'm single and not looking. And so for the fourth question, how tall are you? I look short. Damn, that's crazy. 6'1", melanin, dreadhead, Goldilocks, if that make more sense. All right, man, so for the fifth question, it says, what's your goals for your channel? That's a great question. That's a great question. So for the goal for my channel, I'm actually just trying to provide great content for my whole audience. I'm just basically trying to pull in, you know, a great audience that I love interacting with my subscribers. That's one thing about me. I love interacting with my subscribers. At the beginning, I was a little, you know, shy and stuff at first. If you watch my first video, you'll know. But I was, you know, I was kind of shy. So at the same time, as you know, trying to get out that shell a little bit. Well, I'm kind of out of it now. So my goal for my channel is just basically to entertain my audience and be straight up with them and really communicate with them. That's my main thing. I care about all my subscribers, and I care about, you know, how far the journey is gonna go. I care about each and every one of my subscribers. And my goal for my channel is just basically stay consistent as I can. Try to keep good bangers and good content coming in. Real talk. And that's my goal for my channel. As far as the subscriber count and views and stuff like that, I want my subscribers to interact back with me. Give me feedback. That's what I want. Because on this journey to 500 subs, it's coming. It's coming a little fast. Say I just made this channel last year in November. So my goal for my channel, I'm going to say, probably around my birthday, I'm trying to be past 1,000 subscribers. Probably looking at around 10,000 subscribers. Manifest. You'll get what you ask for. So that's my goal for my channel. All right, man, with the sixth question. It says, what college do you go to and what's your classification?
She think I'm cute. She want an asset.
I'm like, ooh, damn. My classification, what college I go to? I go to Clapham University, illustrious Clapham University. And I'm currently a sophomore right now. Currently a sophomore, soon to be junior, real talk. About to be out that hole, soon though, real talk. All right, for the seventh question. This ain't a question, but you find is I don't know what, oh my God. Oh, stop lying, damn. Y'all be lying for real. I ain't know why. I don't, you know. Yeah, thank you. All right, for the eighth question, it says, does meditation really helps with stress and other problems around the world? Great question. Me personally, I do it. I do meditation and stuff like that. I manifest, I do all that. So as far as, you know, meditating and stuff like that, a great source of, you know, eliminating stress and problems that you were like currently going through and stuff like that. It really works. Like if you just like literally, all right, this is what I do. I go outside in nature. I just be thankful. I talk to God. I nourish him. And I thank him for so much of everything he's done so far, whether it's mistakes or whether it's, you know, success. Either one, it doesn't matter. I'm still thankful because I know everything happens for a reason. So as far as meditation, I thank him for everything. I invest in my inner peace when I'm in nature. And it just helps cleanses my body and just help wash away all the negative vibes and negative energy and stuff like that. So yeah, meditation, it really works. And manifest while you at it. You'll get what you want, real talk. So for the eighth question, I think this is the eighth, I don't know. Talking about what size shoe you wear. What size blue lock I wear. You know what they say about the shoe size, right? I'm just chilling. But Uncle Buddy, I wear a size 12. In the feet. And in the meat. Hello.
We don't care.
Let me tell you.
All right, let me chill. But yeah, I wear a size 12, man. For the ninth question, I think this is the ninth. I don't know, I probably lost count, man. Just bear with me, please. All right, for the ninth question, goddamn. I already got this question, man, move. What are you studying at Clapham University? I'm currently studying right now as a sophomore, I'm studying business administration with a concentration in accounting. And yeah, that's what I'm studying. I'm like more so into business and stuff like that. I have a lot of plans and stuff going on for that. You know what they say, you can't let the left hand know what the right hand doing. You just have to stay tuned and see. Real talk. The humble don't stumble. So hey man, I think it's about time we wrap this video up. If y'all like to see videos of, you know, Q&A or this and that, man, hey, hit me up, comment, feedback. I promise. Talk to me and I will talk back, Uncle Buddy. Please talk to me. I'm gonna talk back. We're talking. So if y'all like this video, man, make sure y'all spam that like button. Make sure y'all comment and make sure y'all most definitely subscribe. And if you feeling a little generous, share it, please. Share it with your friends. Real talk. Share it with your friends. So hey man, we're gonna wrap this video up, man. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. Poodle Gang, we out. All right, Uncle Buddies.
Okay, bye.